How these prosecutors are fighting against heroin. The short, scarce breaths had all but stopped by the time the paramedics arrived. For more details, click on the link below.